Await my orders. Heavy infantry. Knights, move out.
Spearmen. March. Spearmen. Upward. Spearmen.
Infantry are the best force for pinning the enemy. Once pinned, attack the enemy with archers or cavalry. Enemy cavalry will be able to run down your missile infantry. Keep a melee unit nearby them so that your archers can run behind it to safety.
enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward and break the spirit of his army. Only half the enemy force remains. Only half the enemy.
Lord have mercy!
We've lost half of our men!
With great speed!
Everywhere with your cavalry lets them cover ground quickly, but be aware they will get tired if you overdo it. Tired troops are less effective in combat.
Only intervention by the Almighty, or a military genius, can bring us victory from this.
Thank you.
Our men have slain the Saracen general. Now we must send his men running back to the desert. Only intervention by the Almighty, or a military genius can bring us victory from this.
Units! Units! Double time! Double time!
Troops with shields have good defense against arrow fire. Heavily armored troops with shields have good defense against arrow fire. Attacking spearmen from the front is a good way to lose your cavalry units. Attack from the flank or rear.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
British enemy are facing away from your missile troops. Without their shields for protection, they're a great target.
Behold how our cowardly foe runs. It's time to press the attack. Our men have slain the Saracen general. Now we must send his men running back to the desert. Battle seems to be swinging in our favor. From such tidings does victory emerge. Victory is ours, but only by a sword's edge.